Hey, what's up guys? Good day and welcome to my YouTube channel. So for today's video, we're gonna talk about the toe caps of skates. The toe caps of skates, this one is a Reebok 11K, but sadly my toe cap's gone already because it's broken. So we're gonna replace this with my old skate, using my old skate, this one, the CCM TACKS 352s. So I think I thought of using this one because it has a stronger toe caps, but this one, I think this one will last longer. See, so stay tuned. We're gonna remove this one and put that one here, okay? So we're removing the thread, the stitches here using the cutter. Yeah. The other one, see the stitches on the side, that one, we're gonna remove that one using the blade, yeah, till the end, make it longer so it reaches till here, yeah, see? See here at the bottom, also put the blade inside so the glue that attaches the toe cap from the skates will be removed. Make sure all of the stitches are gone so you can remove it easily. So we're done removing the toe caps. See? This one. So next step will be putting this one on the Reebok skate, okay? So this one is the right, at the left toe cups. I'm gonna put that one here now using the, so this one, the left one first, you're gonna put, just insert it here. So we cleaned already the bottom, under here, some glues. Yeah, see, perfect fit. So we're gonna drill a hole here also. And later we're gonna put screws, bolts, and nuts. Now it's time for us to drill the hole here, so we can put the nuts and bolts inside later. So we're done drilling holes on the toecaps. See? Now it's time for us to put glue inside so it sticks together when we put the nuts and bolts. Just spread it here. Make sure you spread all the glue inside so it it will be easy for us to stick it inside. We also put here some glue. Now we insert now. So we use now the tape to tape it here. So it will be tight. That's it. See? Now we put the nuts inside. Washers. Nuts. So guys, we just finished putting bolts and nuts on the skates we made. We replaced the toe cap already. So both of them already has a toe cap. So for the thumb, make a hole on the thumb here and drill this one. So this is the helmet screws. I'm gonna put it here in the hole. We're gonna put a helmet screws on it so it's attached there. So that's it, guys. We finished putting the screws, the nuts, helmet screws on these toe caps to connect the tongue. See? Now it's a skate again. So if you like the video, click like, subscribe to my channel, and hit that notification bell for you to be updated on my next videos to come. So stay safe and be healthy.